Hello everyone and welcome back to the Showstoppers channel. It is time for a new hairstyle. I'm going to be perfectly honest with you all. I did not like this hairstyle. I think that I probably would have liked it more if I had tried it with a different hair. Different type of hair. Maybe a curly hair or something to that effect. Or maybe shorter. Because I really tried to do the 24 inch. As you see, this hair is so matted. Like, I mean, I use everything that I could possibly use. Now, it's really pretty when it's combed out and wavy. I use the no drip, the S curl, no drip stuff, and the oil free wig shine. I mean, this is good, but I really don't like really shiny weave, especially with when it's synthetic hair or whatever. It makes it shine and look real fake, but it's really good. It's no build up, it's no oily residue, it's just a nice little shine, a gloss and shine. The hair is not all bad. I just think that if I had made it shorter, it probably would have lasted me longer, because it's supposed to be like the little tree braid effect or whatever. I mean, I will try this hairstyle again, but with a different hair. I used to treat the Free Tress loose deep 24 inch hair. So I think next time I like the hair, y'all, don't get me wrong. I think I just should have did it shorter. I mean, the hairstyle is fabulous. I love it. But it's too much hair. And y'all know I can't stand ponytails, so I was going to work like this. All bunned up. Twisty, twisty, twisty. Bunned up. Well, neither than that, right? But still, I'm not. It's time for a new hairstyle. So, with that said, something's in my eye. I'm going to go ahead and do a video responses. I think I watched every lady that was on YouTube that did the crochet tree braid effect. So, I read on some of y'all's pages that people want to know how you take this stuff out. And guess what? I'm about to do it.
Chicken heads. heads. Chicken, chicken. Chicken 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 heads. Chicken, chicken. Chicken.